Matthew and Tanisha have been together since they were 15, I hope I'm right.
So they've actually known each other for a very long time, since they were both in high school.
It's been a journey for them and a journey for us, and we're so glad that we've been accepted in Tanisha's family, and Bipin and Umesh and Akash have just been so welcoming to us.
I think Matthew was the most suitable guy for Tanisha.
त्वया इयं न अति चरामि नाति चरामि.
For me, it's been quite overwhelming. To be here representing Matthew as his parents is an honour and a blessing for us. Matthew.
I think one thing I can say, she acts very tough, but otherwise she's a very, very soft person, yeah. Very caring, and sorry.
She is always worried of her family. Don't cry.